Thor with Crystal Mountain Resort and Spa, and today we're talking about the Betsy Valley Run, which is held October 7th here at beautiful Crystal Mountain Resort. The start is here on site. We have a half marathon, 10K, 5K, we have a child's mile, both walking and running divisions, men and women. Great course, great setting for a fun event. This benefits the Betsy Valley District Library. It's put on by the Friends of the Betsy Valley District Library. And in past years, we've had, on average, about 300 runners all over the state, all over the country. Great prizes. And October 7th, 9 a.m. start. Janice, you've actually run in the race. Can you tell us a little bit about the course?
I did. I ran the half marathon this last year, and it's a great half marathon course. It's both on the road and on the trail, which is beautiful. Slow rolling hills here and there, but it's great. It's a great half marathon.
Good time, good event in fall color. Lots of other activities here at the resort, so come on out and join us.
My name is Josh Bedell. I'm from Frankfort, Michigan, right here, right on the shores of Lake Michigan in Betsy Bay. I'm training right now to get ready for several races, but including the Betsy Valley Run this fall in October. There's a half marathon, a 5K, and a 10K. I'm going to be doing probably the 5K. I'd like to see you here. We've got plenty of trails, paved and unpaved, and beaches galore.